Okay. Hope that's not too loud. Hopefully that's not too loud. I can always check it on a different thing. So happy Pokemon Day. I'm playing my favorite Pokemon game of all time. Starting a new file on, and this cartridge is the original cartridge that I bought when I was a kid. I've never sold it, never traded it in, nothing. I've always kept this game and Platinum. And I would play it on the Game Boy Player or Game Boy Advance. So let's get to it, you know? We can watch this real quick. Here we go. We'll do a new game. I'll probably trade in Pokemon that aren't in this game. Also other Pokemon like the other starters. This is not emulated, by the way. I want the hat. Like, I want a hat just like my character. All right. I think after this, I'll either do like Leaf Green or something, or a GameCube one. Okay. I don't have to worry about the clock because I'm capable of replacing the battery. Let's save it. Yeah, I know there's a different file. I also thought about doing like shiny starter thing, but I feel like that would be taking too long. I'll probably do it when I try do it through the GameCube because I can just easily push the reset button. 6:33 right now. Let's do that. I like how I move in and then immediately go on a journey. So I find it weird that, that we live in Little Root Town, but our dad is working at the Petalburg gym, which is kind of like living there. Alright. It's Professor Birch. In Ruby and Sapphire, he's being chased by a Poochyena, not a Zigzagoon. Alright. Torchic, Rico, and Mudkip. I'm kind of just going to go with Trico? Kind of, mainly because I want May to have Torchic. Gotta keep up with the lore, but I'll trade the other ones in eventually. So I think Trico is good for early game. Sort of. Yes, but I'm better than my father. In the future, I will be. Okay. Off to go find May, who apparently already has her Pokemon. Poochyena. All I need is absorb. I need to heal? No. But I do feel like I need to train until I get absorbed, though. And I don't have running shoes yet. This is gonna seem slow, but over time it'll be better. It's not about getting to the destination. It's all about the journey. Alright, gotta absorb. Maybe I'll go level 7 and then I'll fight Mei. I don't think I can buy Pokeballs yet. Nope. Can't buy him yet. What level am I? L6? Okay. Did I level up yet? No. Do one more. Maybe hopefully one more. There we go. Let's go heal and then face me. I miss the old Pokemon centers. Where you go into a building, heal your Pokemon, go to the PC, and then move on. Meet some of the characters there too. Just, they don't make Pokemon games like they used to. You'd rather waste memory on open world and not even Pokemon centers, more like Pokemon lemonade stands, really. Come on, crit. There we go. It'll be better when I have running shoes. Got a Pokédex. Good thing I don't have to worry about future gens. I do need to catch as many Pokemon as possible, like, to fill out the decks so I can get bonuses along the way, such as the XP share. Alright, see, I can run now. Do I need to heal? Whoops. Yeah, I do. Okay. Trying to catch a Pokemon like Poochyena and Zigzagoon. I think that's the only things that are in this area. I killed it. Perfect. I didn't want to nickname him. Alright. I find the Zigzagoon now. Don't remember, but I think they took out Wurmple from this area. Let's try this side. I remember I caught, or no, I missed catching a shiny in this first area. It was like a shiny Wurmple. And it's mainly because I accidentally crit it with a level 9 Mudkip. It was a Sag day. Probably heal. Now remember in this game that premier balls are only bought in bundles of 10, or when you buy 10 Pokeballs. So if you wanted to get like a lot of premium balls, you'd have to buy Pokeballs, 10 bundles, or buy a bundle of 10 each time. Wurmple. I crit it. Of course I did. Eventually, what I plan to do with this game is make a decent team, and then after I complete Pokemon either Coliseum or XD, I'll use it for battling. And then I'll kind of do the same with Pokemon Battle Revolution. I just gotta find that game, honestly. I know the animations in those old games were great. Like, super good. Nowadays, they just have no personality. Calvin. And I'm going to do what I can to battle every trainer. Even the ones in the ocean. So that way I can level up all my Pokemon. I think off stream I am gonna insert some Pokemon in here just to, because I'm on a DS and the DS does not have a link cable system, so I am gonna insert like Torchic and Mudkip in here just to make it easier. I think this is a trainer. I don't think I can run. And also this goes with any Pokemon that's not in this game. I forget which ones are not in this game. Like, you would have to trade it. That's... So, for example, like Surskit, Meditite, Roselia, Zigzagoon, Lunatone. I'll probably trade those in just so I have a Dex. But other than that, it's not going to do really anything else except catch the Pokemon in here. I don't know if I can catch both or all legendaries. Also, I may like Game Shark and event items so I can do those or something. Because I do have a Game Shark. I'm going to try to catch the Pokemon that are in this area. I think I only have 3 out of 6. Berries. Cornberry. Etcheberry, which cures poison. There's a Lotad. Oh well. Last Tiana. All right. Pound attack. Almost. Alright. Go heal and then catch more Pokemon. I also need to... Well, there's a Ralts. And... Lotad and a Seedot. Which Seedot is a 1% encounter rate. With Ralts being a 4% encounter rate. So... It'll be interesting. See if we can find them. Or maybe even shiny. Most likely not though. Shiny odds are like in the 8,000s. Plus, I also want a Ralts. Because Ralts helped me through my original game play. Oh, speaking of devil. Please don't kill it, Trico. Oh, thank God. I almost killed it. There we go. Got a Ralts. Ralts will be in my endgame team. I'm also not gonna catch another Wurmple. I'm gonna try to catch like one of the cocoon Pokemon that don't evolve. If I can get a low 10, I'll continue the game. Because that's a 20% encounter rate. Another Ralts. What I could do, catch it, transfer it over to Platinum, evolve it into Gallade, so his origin game will be Emerald. I love the thought of like transferring someone like Pokemon from Gen 3 to 4 to 5 and so on to current gen. So I'm going to try to do that with this Ralts. Poochyena. There's a Lotad. Don't kill it. Okay. You can do it again, that'd be nice. If I don't catch you. Awesome. Okay. I'm satisfied with the area since D-dots are 1% in this game. I am gonna do a little PC swap. Can you have that Ralts go up? Should probably save. So that was a good find. It's Wally. He's got a great music theme in Omega Ruby Alpha Sapphire. Gotta watch this guy learn how to Pokemon. Gotta watch this fool catch a Pokemon. Gotta go to Rustboro City. This guy is exclusive to Pokemon Emerald. He's in charge of the Pokemon Battle Frontier, which is, I mean, the name is not exclusive to Emerald, but the feature itself is. Because there's a Battle Frontier in, in Platinum, I believe. Give me a Talo. Or a Wingull. Oh, I can find Marils here too. That's useful. Bingo caught. When I get there up in levels, and when I get the XP share, getting the other Pokemon will just be easy. Okay, I only need two more out of five. Need Talo and Marill. And they're both not hard encounters. Marill's 20% and Talo's 10%. Which is not bad. All honesty. There's Talo. Alright, caught it. Now I just need the very common Meryl. Another Talo. No need. Unless you're gonna be shiny. But I don't need. There it is. Meryl. Got a Meryl. Let's save. I think I need more Pokeballs. I need to battle more trainers. Also heal. I think. Do I need a heal? I should probably do it on the safe side. Alright, got a Zigzagoon, got a Treecko. A Seedot, one that I'm nearly impossible at catching. This might kill me if it didn't go off. Mr. Briny. Foreign berries. Useful. And this is like double battle focus, so there could have been a good chance that I ran into a double battle, which is only good if I have Pokemon I can train with. He is rich enough to have one. Oh, there's no rich boy here. All right. Petalburg Forest, or Petalburg Woods. There's a lot in here. I need the Shroomish, either of the Cocoons, Blackoth. Found a potion. I think when Treecko evolves, I'll start slowly training other Pokemon. And then when I get the XP share, I'll be off to the races. See if I can catch at least one Pokemon that I need. I don't need a Talo. Don't need a Wurmple either. There we go. Shroomish. Oh, great. Fell asleep after one hit. Nailed it. Another wormpool. I believe he has all wormpools. Yeah. He has all wormpools. I'll also just do pound. String shot doesn't work, or absorb doesn't work on bug Pokemon that well. So pound is like the best thing to do right now. Especially when I'm just button mashing. So far. Paralyze heal. I know in these Team Aqua, Team Magma segments, they usually switch off. Like right now it's Aqua, and then the next event is Magma, and so on and so forth. I believe that's how it works. To accuracy. Still got him. Three more levels and I evolve. Thank you. Oh, do I need to potion? No, I think I'm good. However, Zigzagoon is holding on to something. Oh, he had a super potion. Ninkata. He has a unique evolution mechanic. Oh, Leech Life. How you were so terrible in the early games. I also gotta do the Venusaur Terror Raid at some point. Got him. Even through your hardens. Ether, I'll probably not use, if at all. Let's see if I can catch another Pokemon I don't have. Dilcoon? Okay. Well, at least I can catch it. You're gonna find a Cascoon or a Black Oath. Nope. One more. No more. Cherry Berry. Berry. One Pokeball. Potion. super potion. There is a mandatory double battle. I'll probably put Ralts in there. Because I needed to learn confusion at some point. I'll accept your challenge. I have a lot of money. And yet all you can afford is a Zigzagoon. Way to go, buddy. Lass Haley. Almost can evolve. Take two more levels. Alright, probably should potion now. I am gonna switch order of Pokemon. This is a mandatory double battle. All I can do is lower their attack. Alright. Smooth sailing from here. Oh man, that guy has the 6 Magikarps. Maybe he'll put me over the edge? Oh, he has 3. Lapberries, useful when you're in the middle of nowhere. Berry berries, good for when you're paralyzed. Chasto for sleeping. He only has 3 Magikarps. I thought he was one of those trainers that uses 6. Absorb. Works for me. Alright, I made it to Rustboro. Heal, and buy more Pokeballs, or Great Balls. Cool. Got Premier Ball too. Alright, need to go to the Cutter's house. Grab Cut. I think after I do the Aqua event, I'll probably call it a night. For streaming, that is. This'll be easy breezy. Because I'm a grass type, all I have to do is absorb on all his Geodudes. I might be able to evolve before getting to the gym leader. Oh, crud. I didn't mean to do a double battle version of it. Well, hopefully Ralts will get XP. I think Ralts learns confusion at 6 or 7. I want to say 6 though. Yes, 6. We see Ralts is another attacking Pokemon. In case my Treecko goes down. Should be the end of it. Not enough. I should have done it as a single battle. Close. Darn. Well, at least I know he's gonna evolve after this fight. Should level me up to 16. And it's gone. Arden won't help you. That will. Well, I didn't plan to go anywhere else. Boy, this absorb is not powerful enough. Beads falling. Another potion. Lovely. Oh good, there's no more potions. I'm almost dead though. I need him to win this fight so I can evolve. Roxanne was a cool gym leader. Tomb. Alright, we'll do the Mr. Briny event and then we'll call it a night for streaming. That way I can get the other Pokemon in this game. Sure as heck healing first. Especially because my Grovyle barely lived that last fight. Okay. I need Whismur, Ninkata, Giddy, and Abra. Here's the Whismur. He's dead. What's with all the Poochyenas? Why is this the most common thing to find? There's the Abra. Don't think I'll be able to catch it since it's only moves teleport. Can only hope though. Hey, I got it. Cool. I can also do trade evolutions when off screen. There's the Ninkata. He's a bug type. He can resist this. No, we cannot. Maybe I should just stick to Pound. At least there's another Ninkata. There you go, Ninkata. Captured. My Pokemon rule, check him out. Took a potion. All right, quick attack. Almost. Almost dead. Almost dead. Dead. I'm gonna find the Whismur though. Thank you. Don't need an Abra this time. Nope. Not this one either. God, it's just nothing but Poochyenas here. And I know in this game, Zigzagoons are rare for whatever reason. School kid Karen. Boy, your future's not gonna look good. Boom. One more quick attack. Oh, nope. It's another quick attack. I think I have Petra Berries, though. That's right, I forgot to give him the Petchaberry. Oh, there's the Whismur. I know Skitty is super out there, but oh well. And I killed it. Again! Should do it one at a time. Another I'm just gonna throw it. Hey, it worked. I got everything I wanted out of this so far. Of course I'm stunned. Era. Of course I'm paralyzed. Paralyze, though. Oh, Chesto is not a sleep one. There we go. One more and then I help Mr. Briny. This will be easy. Critical hit. Cool. Almost. Pico. Need to buy repels at some point. Wait, I can run. It's Pucciano. Cool. Not cool. Also gotta make my HM slave. Take this off. Oh snap, it's an Ultra Ball. Sweet. I swear I thought something gives you Someone gives you something here. Nope. Okay. I will put Wurmple in here. Let's just do the double battle galore. Hopefully it'll get Wurmple to evolve. Be smart with what you got. And in my case, I have a Wurmple. It lived. Great. Of course. Finally. Boy, that was painful. Especially because they have potions. Let's go this way. Speed through these trainers. Or not. Alright, let's just go around. God, it's a Meryl. Absorb. Pineapp. I think those are... yeah, those are Chesto. Helps me for sleep, because that's super common, right? Ether. Great ball. Mr. Devin. Match recall. That's the rebattle. Okay. What's my HP at? Oh, full heal. Cool. Got her number. Let's do a battle. I'll do a battle. Need some training done anyway. They use you as a test dummy. Well, just a punching bag, really. All right. I don't know, with this Pokemon Emerald save file, I'm kind of hoping it can be a perfect save file where I collect everything, catch everything, do everything. Okay. So here we are, Mr. Briny's. I think I'm gonna call tonight. I wanna stress myself out. So I'm gonna off screen, I'm gonna trade over Pokemon that I can't get, and I'll be doing that probably more often as the game progresses, so like whatever fossil I don't get, I'll trade over the other one. And Pokemon that are unobtainable in this game. So, yeah. I'm gonna save and then call it a night. But yeah, this, I got this DS capture card. It's. The reason I got it is because some of these games can be played in better quality than what. Outputs, I guess, like the Wii U version, like their GBA thing is just, or their DS thing is a little weird. I don't have to emulate, that's for sure. Game Boy player's a little wonky. This is kind of more HD, so. Yeah, we'll just try it like this. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, and I'll try to stream again tomorrow. Happy Pokemon Day, everybody.